Both pointers are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. That hurt. Oh, it was infatuated by the opponent's attraction. Whismur suffers from poison. Whismur seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Big hit! It's down and out. Altaria is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The red corner deals out multiple hits. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Roserade got so tired that it's now confused. Oh no! It attacked itself! Sky Attack rains down havoc! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Burned by heat wave. It went down! Gallade is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails. Slandum! It went down! Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Aerial Ace hits. It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.